Welcome to another video. In this one, I will answer the question if I can start a fire with a water bottle. And the answer is no. And I will explain why. So, what I'm trying to do here at first is to use a water bottle filled with water and to focus the sunlight into one point. The same thing like you would do a small experiment with a magnifying glass in the sun, and you make a small hole in a fabric or in paper. The first problem here, which is the most obvious, is that I'm not focusing the sunlight properly, as you see, and also that this piece of paper was white. It has to be as dark as possible for this to work. And the other problem is that, you see, even though sometimes the light is focusing, I believe this shape of the bottle is not great. I'm even thinking that they were made on purpose so that you cannot start a fire by mistake, which is a good thing. So I'm really trying even with the bottom of the bottle. So maybe a little bit of a different shape of a water bottle might be more successful at starting a fire like this. So if you want to make a grill and you think you will impress anyone by using a water bottle to start a fire, you have to think twice. The best thing to do is just know when it's time to use a lighter, because at some point you might be able to do it if you focus. You see, I'm almost doing it here. Look, and if you look on the black paper, you see the light gets really focused. So I was really thinking that it might work. Let me know in the comments below if you think that I should try again with a different bottle. I think I might try again later, but I'm trying to do another trick, trying to keep the bottle half a bit like 70% full, so it creates a different lens. This lens, it's the rounded shape is towards the bottom, and it's focusing the light better, but still no success. There could be great success if the bottle was more rounded in this experiment, and maybe the paper was darker. It's very dry and this is a very hot day, so the sun is doing its job. Just the bottle and me, not that much. At some point, much earlier than this moment, is the moment when I should have started the fire with the lighter, so we keep going. And this is what you should do. If you need to start a fire, whether you're outside or you're just making a grill, just use a lighter and you should be fine. Thanks for watching. Make sure you are subscribed to this channel and also click the bell to get all notifications when we upload new interesting videos. And tell your friends to subscribe to this channel to see more interesting videos. Subscribe, like and share, and I will see you next time. Bye. Write a comment in the description how you like to start the fire when you do a grill or a barbecue. Thanks for watching. Bye.